And the Taylor County Public Health District is reporting only 4 new cases of COVID today. It's the lowest we have seen in months. The total active case count is now 1,757. There were no new deaths to report, and the hospitalizations continue to decline, now with only 43 patients in the hospitals.